was you look like you're in good position if you're Edmonton here with this puck. Three in the corner, full possession there, a turnover once again in the defensive zone. And give the Hawks credit, they've been capitalizing. They're a little delay to make sure that you get the puck out. That's very important, puck management. But here, just get a puck through. It goes off the stick, follow the bouncing puck all the way to Connor McDavid, who funnels himself to the net. And
Rick.